let me make it clear, we had nothing to do with what the strike in Damascus. We weren't involved in any way whatsoever. So the comments by the Iranian foreign minister that somehow we're to be held to account or that we're to blame is just nonsense. We had nothing to do with it.